What the? Lilia? That's nuts. Just flash too. Oh no, I just played that so poorly. I just need to play a little slower. Kinda thought I hit level 3 off that. Dude, I'm just wasting so much time, it's unreal. I don't even know what I should be doing though. I guess we didn't have Urgot ult. Didn't have Mal's ult. It's not the worst. I mean, it's frozen. I have Boots recall here. Man, just kind of a scuffed early game. I need to figure out what I did wrong there. That time where I was just wasting a bunch of mid, I think I should have counter-ganked a Lilia mid. I don't even know how she ganked there, though. That was super weird. Job, bro. Well, we do have two champions that scale with Ardent really well, so it's an Ardent game. I think I have to start skipping Ardent. I think Moonstone and Redemption Rush are also really good. Blip Pushers, Redemption's really good. More of team fighting, I think Moonstone is good. I mean, he's farming. Once he gets Cleaver, he should be fine. Okay. Oh, Brand. I'm stupid. Back up when objectives are up and just set up the objective. Don't push like that. Respect Daisy. I actually really don't care about those camps. I'd rather get this dragon. Damn, this. Oh, hey, Pike. Chill out, homie. What the? Why didn't that bush give me vision? What the? Lilia? What? Got Shen Taunt, Lilia asleep. Just massive CCs. Really could have given it to like anyone there. They all played pretty well.